Yeah, everybody. This is how volunteers should be enjoying their jobs this summer. Yeah, I also found out it's Red Nose Day. I'm going to go ahead and try to breathe through this. We have the kids of Care Camp. Okay, we also have some volunteers. These are all volunteers. They're definitely going to need to be recognized for everything that they're going to do for their community this summer. But first, let's go ahead and give them a little bit of a party. We have Amy Burnett, founder and director of Care Camp. Tell me about the biggest birthday in town.
Well, this afternoon, weather permitting,
we
are hosting the biggest birthday party in town, which these kids have planned. They baked cupcakes.
Cool.
We have games. We're hoping that we raise funds for them to donate back to the charities that they care about.
That is amazing. So you guys have definitely done a lot of planning. I see we have some games going on here. What are they doing with this game down here? Tic-tac-toe, that is awesome. Okay, so very, very interactive. That's something you definitely need. Tell me a little bit more about what Care Camp does all summer long.
So these kids have spent their very first week of summer vacation volunteering for nonprofit organizations all over St. Louis. So we've visited with the APA this week, Red Cross, we visited with the Shepherd Center of Webster, and we have more to come. And today is our big fundraiser, and we've done everything from help sell raffle tickets and raise money for Special Olympics and more.
So what, can you tell me like how young, what's the youngest volunteer that they can have?
You know what, it's 7 to 14, and we find those special opportunities that younger kids can help with because they're a little tricky to find, actually.
Yeah, absolutely. But younger kids, they do want to help out. I know I sound like I'm having some nasal issues, but I'm not. It's Red Nose Day. It's very important. And they're having cupcakes. I'm going to fix that, too, because I need one. So tell me a little bit about what else could they expect at this party. Obviously, lots of toys, lots of games.
Lots of toys, lots of games. We'll be selling lemonade and cupcakes. And I just invite you to come out and meet these kids who are giving a portion of their summer vacation to volunteering. And come and just meet them and talk to them and come have fun with us.
And kids can sign up for opportunities there?
And they can sign up for opportunities and, and meet our, and work with our, hear about our nonprofit partners.
Everybody, it is the biggest birthday in town at the Ladue and Price Road intersection today, 11 until 2 in Ladue. Just email info@carecamp.com. Also, go to Facebook at Kids Who Care with a K, Camp, and we will have links at fox2now.com. Everybody, enjoy Red Nose Day, enjoy games, enjoy cupcakes, enjoy an opportunity to serve. Let's send it back in for some more news.